Morning and good afternoon to every lovely people and viewers who's watching our video. Welcome back to our channel Financeable, where we post videos just like this related to bank and, you know, cash app and other stuff. Well, today's video is on bank and it's on how we guys can register for Standard Bank Online Banking. So Standard Bank is, you know, a retail banking company which is, you know, wholly owned subsidiary by a Spanish Standard Group. So in another word, it's a Spanish bank. But enough of its history, let's get into how you guys can register for it. But before that, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe to our YouTube channel and let's move forward. First step, search for Standard Bank and click on where it says standardbank.com. It's going to take you to its official website. Once you're over here, click on where it says login and then click on where it says first time user, enroll now. Once you do that, it's going to take you to its sign up page. Over here, it's going to take you through different phases. At first, it's going to ask you to choose your identification option like your account number or your ATM card number. Now remember, to register for its online banking, you need to have a regular account on Standard Bank. After you do that, enter the information it asks you for and enter SSN, click on continue. Then it's going to take you to the verification process and then in the account creation process. And after that, basically your Standard Bank's, you know, online banking account will be created. So that's basically how you guys can do it. Hope you guys were able to understand and don't forget to hit that like and subscribe to our YouTube channel Financeable. See you guys in my next video. Bye bye.